Whether you're in 11th standard, whether you're in 12th standard, or you're giving your examinations repeat for the entrance, I'm going to give you a two-month strategy. If you're serious with your life, if you're serious with your life goals, and if you have a purpose, and if you want to become something in your life, then I believe you can give yourself these 2 months. Because I hear children saying, ki 11th chhod gaya, 12th mein samajh mein nahi aa raha hai, mera bahut time waste ho raha hai, I'm not getting time, blah, 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 blah. To escape from these blah, blah, blahs and blah, blah, blahs, I want you to follow the next 2 months, putting everything you have into this goal of yours. You have a goal, right? Or you don't. You have taken science for a reason, right? Or you've just taken. Because everybody has taken and therefore you've taken. So I'm giving you a strategy. See if the strategy works for you. Okay? If you're a serious student and who've got astray for some reason, if you're a serious student and who've been distracted for some reason, then I think this video will help you. I keep asking this question, where is the locus of your focus? Where is your focus? What are you focusing on? Relationships, fun, distraction, social media, time pass, or excuses? Whatever you're focusing on will come true. My question is again the same. Where is your focus? Where is it that you're putting in maximum of your energy? In the next 2 months, you can change it. If you follow the structure that I'm giving you, I can assure you, if you follow the structure will work for you. If you follow the strategy that I'm giving you, the strategy will enable you to climb higher than where you are today. So here we go. In physics, I want you to do 60 MCQs daily. In chemistry, I want you to do 35 MCQs daily. Kuch bhi ho jaye. Rozana, 60 dinon ke liye, ye structure follow karna. For maths, I want you to do 35 MCQs on a daily basis. And for biology, I want you to read, 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 and read the NCERT book. Now, in physics, over and above these 60 MCQs, I want you to solve 20 more numericals. In chemistry, over and above these 35 MCQs, I want you to solve 10 equations of the type A gives you B, B gives you C, and C gives you D types. And I want you to solve 10 numericals on a daily basis. For maths, other than the 35 MCQs, I want you to solve 20 numericals, 20 sums of the group D or the higher level types. Iske alawa, you are expected to read the textbook. How much time you think you will take to finish a book as thick as this? How much time? I went through this book and I saw it's having approximately 320 odd pages. I counted the number of words in it and I came to know it's having somewhere around 150,000 words. How much time you think you will take to finish a book like this? In my calculation, I understood that on average, a person finishes reading 200 words a minute. On an average, 150 to 200 words, depending on your commitment, depending on your focus, depending on your concentration. But kuch nahi to bhi 150 se 200 shabd har insaan ek minute mein pad leta hai. Matlab, to finish a book of this cadre, to finish a book of this level, if you put in 20 minutes a day, you will finish it in less than 60 days. And that's incredible, right? Now, that depends on how committed you are. If you put in 20, 20, 20, if you put in 320 minutes, you can finish chemistry, physics, and biology of 11th and 12th in 60 days. So, I want you to read, not just biology, but physics and chemistry also. Itna aap karne ke liye tayar hai? Then ye 2 mahina aapka zindagi badal dega. Ye 2 mahina wo sab kachra saaf kar lega jo aapne abhi tak khada kiya hai. Ye 2 mahine mein aapka life badal jayega. Because you are not only solving MCQs, you are also solving numericals, you are solving equations, and the most important thing, you're reading. You know why in 12th standard children fail to succeed as much as they succeed in 10th standard? That's because in 10th standard, they goddammit read the textbook. They marked in the textbook, they highlighted the textbook, they had posted on the textbooks and they wrote extra points in the textbook. 12th mein aate pata nahi kyun, bache textbook padhna chhod dete hain. Textbook is your Bible, is your Gita, is your Quran. Read your textbooks. If you are willing to do the MCQs, the numericals, the equations, and the reading, I'm telling you, koi bhi aisa cheez nahi hai jo aapko rok sakta hai from achieving what you want to achieve, from achieving that greatness for which you subscribed for science medium. So all the best. I want you to be serious. I want you to write and tell me whether you are serious in the first place. Or are you just doing time pass, collecting notes, collecting videos, listening to videos, feeling motivated and then going down the drain all the time? It's not about collecting resources. It's about using the resources. Don't you think so? You have all the resources. Notes aapke haath mein hai, teachers aapke haath mein hai, infrastructure aapke haath mein hai, online lectures aapke haath mein hai. Sab kuch toh available hai aapke paas. Iske baawajood bhi aapka marks kam kyun aa raha hai? Iske baawajood bhi aapke commitment mein kami kyun hai? It is not because you lack resource. It's because you lack purpose. Children who are not focused, it's not because they lack resource. It's because they lack resourcefulness. Bahane bahut hai. Excuses are too much. Commitment is too little. Distractions are too many. Focus is too little. Are you willing to change this? Are you willing to change this? If you are not willing to change this, hey, nobody is willing to do it. And nobody is interested more than what you will be interested in your life, in your career. Today you can make a decision. And today you can invest your commitment for the next 2 months. Life badal jayega. Calculate karke dekho, 60 into 60. How many numericals and how many equations you will be able to finish if you follow the structure? Kafi na? So I think you should. Get going. Come on. Let's do it.